Welcome to Cooking with Mac. Tonight we're going to have a chicken stir fry with boneless chicken thigh meat. Okay, first we're going to put the chicken on. This is the two thighs. I've cubed them up. It has some seasoning on it. I believe it's Mexican, but it'll still work for what we're doing tonight. And put a little more oil in the middle here. This is a bag of stir fry from the market. And we're adding a couple more mushrooms with it. Now I'm going to throw a little water on there and put a dome on it. That'll steam those vegetables for me. Chicken's cooking along here. When you watch the Japanese cooking shows, they always use the thigh meat because they say it's got the most flavor to it. Mix it up a little bit. A little more steam. Chicken's just about done. Veggies are looking really good. Going back on. Almost done, not quite. For some reason, chicken don't want to cook tonight. Okay,
No.
Chicken mixed in with a stir fry mix. This is a sauce packet that came with the frozen mix. Mix it in nice and good. We're going to cook together for a minute to get the flavor going. And I think we're ready to plate up. I've got some green onions that I've cut on a bias. Put them on top, and there we have chicken stir fry.